A health alert for you. If you've recently purchased meat from a Save-A-Lot store in Washington or Oregon, you might want to take it back to the store or just toss it. XL Foods is recalling beef sold at Save-A-Lot stores because of a possible E. coli contamination. Yesterday, we told you how Safeway and Albertson's stores sold the meat as well. All of the meat has a sell-by or use-by date between September 11th and September 21st. For a complete list of the packages affected, check out our website, coinlocal6.com.